I make purchasing decisions if I go on the 1-star reviews and I see that the company addressed why. Oh, we'll send you a new one. Okay, sorry that was defective. Sorry you didn't like the color. Can we help you? I like a company that does that more because I feel like they went out of their way to do it. Now, did that take more time? Did it take discipline to respond to each of them? Yes, but we live in a world where now in this networking event, it's not just you and I, it's everyone can see the comments. There are people who purely watch my content and go to the comment section, right? And frankly, ask me the same question that I talked about. I don't get mad because again, they spent time out of their day, time they're never gonna get back to ask this question.
Right.
Then here's a little hack. I answer it and then I copy it and I post the answer. Because if they had that same question and they didn't watch my video, perfect. They
want to test your response. New education piece for your next post.
Yep.